Rust-Oleum Metallic Accents Gold Mine. Liquitex Basics Quinacridone Magenta. I have Rust-Oleum Metallic Accents, and this is Black Garnet. Deco Art Extreme Sheen, Pink Tourmaline. These are the other two colors that I'm using in the puddles. Winsor & Newton Titanium White and Amsterdam Lamp Black. My cell activator is Amsterdam Oxide Black mixed with black Dalarone Gesso Primer, and Zinsser Latex Extender. My recipe for this is in the description below the video. Okay, I've laid down my pillow already. And I'm gonna lay down some black. Laying black down this way will give you a mostly black background base. Instead of putting all black paint on the canvas, this is a good way to do it. Okay, so now I'm going to put Deco Art, Extreme Sheen, Pink Tourmaline. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Alright, so I'm going to put some white down. This is just basic white mixed with pouring medium. And the black also is mixed with pouring medium. This is magenta, quinacridone magenta. Over here, and over here. Oh, I think I want to save that. Gold. Just a little bit more white, then more of the quinacridone. Oh, I was going to put some of this down. This is it's black garnet, it's Rust-Oleum metallic. I'm just gonna put a little bit in the middle, not much. Then more of the pink or the magenta. Pretty much use this all up. Ah, that's good enough. Now I'm going to change the camera angle and put the cell activator on. Okay. kind of worried about these little things. I'm just going to take them out with my finger. That probably will be tilted off, but I see an air bubble, a big one. Top that. Everything else looks good. Cell activator. It's a little bit much, but hopefully I can blow this properly. Make sure you can still see. I need a big breath for this one. Looking pretty good. Lots of cells. Ooh, I'm dizzy. I'm gonna actually blow the ends out a bit. That's good. Oh, dizzy. I'm letting the center come back. Just show you a bit of a close-up of all the cells. It's looking pretty nice. All right, I'm going to modify this a bit. Like this too much. What can I do? What can I do? What can I do? Ah. don't want to ruin these nice cells. Alright, I'm not getting as much white space as I want, so I'm going to start spinning. Oh, you know what I forgot to do? I forgot to add more paint on. And I didn't get my black background, but that's okay. I would have probably had to add more on, but that's fine. This is just fine. I like it like this. Oh. No. I'll have to fix that somehow. The blooper. All right, that's good. Air bubble. Alright, I'm just gonna have to spin. Ooh, what a mess. Get ready to scrape. Everywhere. It's the only thing I don't like about this. It's such a messy thing. Way of doing things. And I put my finger right in it. Oh, it's having a good day. Where did I put my finger? Must have been on the edge. Okay, it's all falling down. Alright, I spread it out more than I wanted to, so I have to fix this. Ooh, that looks cool. Right there. Gotta get rid of that. I didn't get the lines that I wanted in the middle, and that's because I had too much paint on the canvas. I always seem to be doing that. Too much paint. Fussy on this part here for some reason. I don't know what to do. Add another one in there. Okay, that's a little better. Something in here, but I don't know what. Okay, just look at it from afar just to see. Can be done. Not do anything there. Okay, I will bring you down for a close-up. only thing I'm disappointed in this one is there's not as much gold showing up. I kind of got lost. Well, there's lots of nice things going on here. Pretty, pretty. Where's those hearts? Right, there's heart. A couple hearts right there. Lovely. You know what? I'm not fussy on this line right here. Might play with that a little bit, and I'll show you later when it's dry. So I am back with the dried results. It dried really smooth. I'm not going to touch the middle because the very center of it is still damp. It's nice and smooth. So turned out really nice. It stayed basically the same as when it was wet. I really like it. Not much changed at all. I, of course, didn't get the black background that I had planned to do. So I still think it looks lovely. I will bring you it up so that you can see a close-up of it. I love the two little hearts right here that I did. A lot of really nice cells, not a lot of lacing, basically just in the middle though. But that's fine. I'm standing on my tippy toes, that's why it's kind of hard to hold it. Okay, so thank you again for watching my video. I appreciate it. So I hope you have a great day. Take care. And if you feel like watching any more of my videos, they'll be popping up on the screen at the moment. And have a great day. Bye for now. See you next time.